80% of the world's disabled live in developing countries. India has 70 million of them, mostly in the villages. Barely 0.5% are in jobs. ILO states this low labour market participation results in a 5-7% GDP loss. These are the disadvantaged of the disadvantaged. How do we break this vicious cycle of poverty? We work with young persons with disabilities from poor families and companies to get them to hire them not out of sympathy but because it makes business sense. Our replicable model is step one, advocacy. We have reached 3.2 million households. Step two, demonstration. We have actually skilled and placed in jobs. This year, 10 youth every single day. 18,100 youth in 7 years in our 32 residential centres.
And we have found them to be kind of more honest and productive than the normal people actually. On a scale of 1 to 5, I would rate them anything above 4 actually.
Step 3, measurement. Companies found low attrition, higher productivity. Amazon alone hired 650 speech and hearing alumni in 6 locations this year. We use technology for transparency. Digital literacy is part of all our training centers and schools. Our proposed Youth4Jobs Ability Employment Exchange will link disabled to jobs seamlessly using technology and help us scale across borders to Malaysia, Philippines, as requested by our multinational customers.
Our unique advantage is we work with both communities and companies at scale. So we have a large data pool. Customized content will drive more registrations.
Sure, we help achieve SDG goals, but what keeps me and my team going is the fact that a job is not just a job for Kiran, Lulu, Gopal, different disabilities, different jobs, different places.
Friends shunned me, thinking disability is a disease. Today I earn and actually help others with my savings.
Every mother worries about her disabled child, as their brothers and sisters do not want to be burdened with them. We bless Youth4Jobs for letting us die in peace.
Let us together, using technology for transforming lives, leave behind an inclusive India, an inclusive Asia, an inclusive world.